Alrighty, this one is called In Extremis. Extremis? Extremis? Something like that. But, here we go.
It's only one night. My usual man will be back tomorrow.
But it's not my duty area. I thought the vaults were off limits anyway.
It is a closed part of the museum's collection, but never left unattended.
Valuable stuff, eh?
Valuable stuff, eh?
Things that can never be destroyed.
Ooh. I wonder what is in this museum. In extremis. I think that's how it's... Because it's like Latin. Maybe?
What do you want me to do down here?
Just sit at the desk. And mind your business.
Being all nosy. I would too.
Is connected to an alarm in the guard room.
I so would be nosy, especially after what he's been talking about.
Understood. Good.
Oh wow, okay. So that gives you an idea of what year it is, I guess. Boy, that looks exciting. Yay. Ooh. I love that sound effect with the violin like picking and screeching and stuff. It's so good at being creepy. I know how they produce those effects since I play violin a little bit. Yeah, if I was just sitting there bored alone, I would definitely go check it out. Go check some things out. This is weird. I am very intrigued about all these weird rooms. They're like kind of look like jail cells or something. I bet something's especially interesting behind these. Oh my gosh.
Hello?
These bricked off walls.
Hello?
What does that do? They probably said it at the beginning of the movie and I just wasn't paying attention. Oh, that's the alarm. Okay, that makes sense. Oh yeah, as if it wasn't creepy enough, the alarm makes all the flashlights in the creepy dungeon like flicker on and off.
What's going on?
Okay.
There's someone down there.
So there's someone else in the building at least.
You're having me on, mate.
I heard something, I was sure of it.
What are you doing down here anyway?
The curator sent me.
I don't know what a lot are ever down here.
This is so weird and creepy for being underneath like a museum.
Well, who guards it then?
The curator gets characters from God knows where. We never mix with them.
He's a queer old bird, isn't he?
Don't let him hear you say that, or you'll get the chop.
The chop.
Keep your hands off that alarm. That nearly gave me a heart attack.
Oof, I'd be so creeped out just sitting there by myself. Yeah. That's a good idea to pass the time. I I'd do the same. I'd be like, yeah, I'm gonna go check that out again because I would not be able to stop thinking about that. Oh my gosh.
Who's there?
Oh, now he's really gonna be annoyed. Ooh, I hate the flickering lights. Oh my goodness.
I've had a bloody enough of this. I'm not messing you about, I swear. I heard someone, clear as day.
You've been drinking again, haven't you?
No.
I can smell it on you.
Just a wee drown before clocking on.
A wee drown. That's so weird to me though, whenever people
touch that alarm again and I'm calling the curator. We'll see what he has to say.
Okay, real quick. Yeah, I never understand that in movies. When people use drinking or like they blame drinking for someone seeing things or hallucinating. That makes no sense at all. You don't hallucinate from drinking or being too drunk. Like, that's just, and I don't know. I just think that's a crazy whenever people say that. Like, it'd be different if someone was like doing drugs or something, but just drinking, especially just casually like he was, no. So I just wanted to rant about that for a second. Blame him after hearing things like that? I would not blame him for doing wanting to drink some more.
Someone there. Who is that?
Help me.
How did you get in there?
They put me here.
Jesus Christ.
I'm scared. It's dark in here. Help me.
Sounds like a little girl. Oh, there goes the alarm again. But see, like, that's the question. Why would she only be talking? Why would she only be talking to him? You know, why would she only be talking when he could hear, but not when the other guy could hear? I'm so nervous about what's behind this door. Oh my gosh.
I'm coming.
There's a reason it's bricked off. Yeah, shine the flashlight in there. Oh no. Ugh. Oh my goodness. Break some more of a wall before crawling in there. Ugh. Oh no. I don't like it.
Can't see you. Are you there?
I'm so scared. Oh my gosh. Ew. There's just like big bugs all over the ground. That's right, it's the rum. this is not gonna be good. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Oh, I knew something was gonna happen. Ugh. I'm serious. This is not exaggerated how I'm reacting. This is legitimately how I act to, like, jump scares and... I'm a wimp. I love horror movies. But, like, I'm still, like, freaking out. Jump scares especially is what gets me. Oh my goodness. Ugh. And of course the lights are still flashing on and off. Nice, you let the demon out. The creepy old man. Ew. And of course the other guy in charge, it, like, hasn't even come down the stairs yet. Oh, the curator. Oh yeah, he knew what was up.
My God.
Yeah, explain that. Oh, I... Ugh, creepy laughter. Ugh, hate it.
Draw your blood.
They bit me! I need your help.
I know.
What? Oh my gosh. Ugh. Is he just gonna, like, leave him in there? Yeah, I was wondering that. I was wondering that if he was gonna, like, brick him up in there, seal him off. To, like, make him, like, a victim or something to the monster. Or, I don't know. I was kind of also half expecting just him to, like...
What's going on?
I'm sorry. Let it draw your blood. Infect you with its blight. Damn you to its pestilence.
Wait. Oof.
Don't leave me in here like this. I don't want to die.
No one can grant you that now.
Oh my gosh.
Oh God. Please, no!
Oof. Wow. That was what I was trying to say earlier was I was thinking, I was wondering if whatever was in there was going to, like,
help me.
Wait a second. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I have a few things running around in my mind right now. So, because, like, okay, what I was trying to say was if the demon or spirit or whatever, the ghoul was in there. If he was trying to lure him in there and then he was gonna escape and then trap the security guard in there. And then, you know, the monster, whatever, would escape. But this is interesting, because I wonder, now you hear both his voice saying for help and a little girl's. So or maybe it wasn't a little girl, maybe it was, like, a previous security guard that was, like, a woman. And maybe both of them are trapped in there. But, like, what happened to her? That's cool, though. So it kind of leaves it open-ended, I think, for you to figure out your own ending. That was cool, I like that. Yeah.